last summer, I was at teen camp, first time going, and during that summer, I was on the fence about what I was supposed to do with my calling and what I was supposed to go to college for and who I was supposed to be. And before going there, I was like, okay, I'm going to medicine, I'm going to be a doctor. But that entire idea just went completely away during teen camp. And I was like, okay, I'm a little bit confused, you know, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm okay. And suddenly this idea of teaching came to me, and I was really confused because I didn't want anything to do with teaching and I didn't want to teach anybody. And so I was like, okay, we'll go with this, I guess. I mean, I'm a little unsure, but God's got it. And I walked into my junior year of high school, and I was sitting down, and the first person came up to me was my principal, and he was like, hey, have you ever thought about what you're gonna do? And I was like, yeah, I'm kind of on the fence between teaching. And he was like, well, I think teaching would be a good idea for you. You know, you have the right personality and for what you wanna do and stuff. And I was like, okay, thinking about it. And suddenly I got the idea from helping out in my school to become an intervention specialist. And once I got affirmed from that by God, I was like, okay, we're gonna see how this goes. And when I was unsure about it, a lot of people came up to me. It was one person after another saying, yeah, this is the right choice for you, Hayley. You have the right personality for it. You wanna help people. And then once that was affirmed, I had so many doors open up for me at different places, and it was just an amazing experience to be able to see that.